WHDD presents Susan Says.
I cannot watch any more of the news to see the horror of the murders in the Ukraine. I feel we're not doing enough. Yes, we send money and some defense equipment, but why is this being allowed to happen? Have we learned nothing from history? I find it hard to believe that I'm agreeing with jerks like Pierce Morgan, who wrote in the New York Post, "We must put a stop to Putin." Yes, we must. We are being held captive by his threat of nuclear war. Of course no one wants that, but how much can we put up with? How much can the Ukraine go through, endure, before we say enough? And then the ridiculous Supreme Court hearings, where an obviously brilliant, accomplished black woman has to endure mansplaining of a perverted sort by idiots and worse racists. I can't watch anymore either. She's too collegial. I'd be spitting and my head turning exorcist style, but she's a better human being than I am. She knows what's required. The nerve to question interracial marriage laws when she's married to a white man and has two beautiful mixed-race daughters sitting there. The nerve. And as for the questions of her sentencing on child porn, over and over, she's tried to defend herself. But the Democrats are doing a better job, the senators. They point out the laws are skewed. 70% of judges recommend changing them. She's just following the current laws. Oh, Lord, I can't go on. It's all too much. She has more qualifications and experience than any single judge on the Supreme Court. Check it out. There's a chart. It's a joke to anyone who would dare question her. I need something mindless to watch. Oh, goody, the Academy Awards are on Sunday. Yeah, the other award shows have been annoyingly political, but let's just do showbiz for a while, huh?
Susan Silver was one of the original writers of such TV classics as The Mary Tyler Moore Show, Maude and Bob Newhart. She lectures and teaches sitcom writing and had a column on the New York Social Diary called The Search for Mr. Adequate. She hasn't found him yet. Appearing on TV and radio often, she expresses her views on life and opinions on everything.